Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial series I'm doing. It's the devlog of Colossal Cheat Menu V2. You know, the first cheat menu, etc, etc. This menu will be free, and also it'll be using a custom lib that Lars made that he's letting me use for this. Credit to Lars. He's also going to turn it into a open source thing that everyone can use so that you guys can get away from those stupid mod menus. But anyways, let's just get straight into this. Okay guys, here's the menu imported into the class. Credit to Lars again, by the way. He's amazing for letting me use this. So basically, we have some things set up here. So we have a main menu with menu options. So it's movement, visual, self, player, computer, and account. And these are all sub-menu options, okay? Basically, in these things, there's going to be the different mods. So I guess let's just start off with movement, shall we? So we have to go up here and we have to create a new menu option. So public, static, menu option. And then movement, and we can do movement equals new menu option, and then these are going to be the amount of mods that we want. So it's going to be a backspace, and then we're probably just going to do Excel 5 for now. So we're just going to do 1, because in C#, 0 counts as 1. Okay, so we're going to do movement 0 equals new menu option. Okay. And it's going to be display name equals cell fly. Okay, and then the underscore type is going to be a toggle. And the associated bool is just going to be false because we want it to off. And then we can just copy it and put it like this. So back, sub menu, back. Now let's create a new folder. Now let's just call it menu. And let's put the menu in there. Let's also make a new folder called mods. Now in the new mods folder, we're going to create a new class, and we're going to call it ExcelFly. Now I just quickly took this for my own private client, but you see, we're just gonna put this in plugin here. Basically what this is doing is it's getting every single type, it's going to get every single IMI type with the basically void mod, and it's just going to instantiate it. Okay, then hopping back into Excel Fly, you see I already have the bools and the button inputs here because I can never remember how to do this for some reason. So then in the left hand, so this is left primary, so that's going to be like your A button, or no, it's going to be your Y button on your left controller. We're going to do Gorilla Locomotion, which is the namespace, player, which is the class, and instance. And this is getting your actual player instance. We're gonna do body collider, which is like you, where you get the rigid body. We're gonna do velocity. Basically, we're going to add this velocity. And since it's the left hand, we're gonna do minus gorilla locomotion dot player dot instance dot right hand left hand transform dot right divided by 8.5f. Okay, and basically this is gonna thrust you there. So then we can copy this, put it in here. Okay, we can remove the minus right here. Then we can change this to right and transform dot right. Here's Excel Fly. We can go to menu. Okay, so down here in the loading class, we can do ExcelFly, which is getting the public static bool that we've set here. So that's basically the toggle. And then we can do equals movement 0. So that's the mod up here. See, movement 0 ExcelFly. Dot associate bool. Boom. And basically what this is going to do is when you toggle it on and off on the menu, it's going to toggle this bool on and off, allowing you to do this. We're just going to go in here. So this is the different things. We're going to do if option dot associated string equals equals movement. Okay. So that's basically getting this right here, okay? Or no, it's getting this. Sorry, it's getting this. This is what's showing on the menu. This is what it's actually referring to. So, associated string movement. Okay, we're going to do current viewing menu equals movement. Okay, now if we were to load this up right now, this would work perfectly. So let's just go into game and see how this looks, shall we? After a little fiddling, as you can see, we have it up there, top right of my screen. And there's my Steam VR view as well there for you guys. So you see, using our right joystick, we can control it. Left on the menu, go into the menu, down, scroll down, back. And as you can see, Excel fly, we can toggle that on. And if we press our primaries, look at that, we fly.
What the fuck was that, Fred? Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.